I will stand up for citizens and democracy against excessive lobbying influence of banks and big business. It is very important to go against these interests because obviously the influence of big banks and big businesses caused all the financial risk and turmoil we faced in the recent years. And therefore, it's so important that representatives of NGOs and civil societies are able to put their interest in the political process. In the upcoming legislative period, I will struggle for another composition of expert groups that not only big banks and big business are represented there, but the representatives of civil society and NGOs, so that we have a fairer composition and that other interests will be taken into consideration.